today. She intended to come in each with $7,000. The year that she won the 100 was on top of a $350,000. Look at all the news.
How did it go?
Man, don't do that, kids. Yeah. There be two.
Come on, turn.